Hello, Knights Nation. I'm Tristan Beckman. This season marks the 10th anniversary of the 2011 national champion Bellarmine men's basketball team. Today, we're going to honor that team for their historic achievement. Let's take a look back at some of the highlights from that final game where the Knights captured that elusive national championship.
The Bellarmine Knights set to take on the Seasiders of BYU Hawaii. Jeremy Kendall gets the steal. Goes down the floor, give it go with Braden Hobbs, gives the Knights an early 6-point lead. To close the first half, Jeremy Kendall puts the Knights up by 2. But wait, Braden Hobbs with the inbound steal, Justin Benedetti, and the foul to put the Knights up 4 to close the half. Knights lead 47-43. On to the second half, under 8 minutes to play. Shot clock winding down, Luke Sprague for 3 as the shot clock expires to give the Knights an 8-point lead. Less than a minute to go, Bellarmine leading by 1. Chris Dow to the hoop, off-balance jumper, it goes! Bellarmine leads by 3 with 57 seconds to go. 9.4 seconds to go, Bellarmine up 2. Jet Chang down the floor, settles for a jumper outside the paint, no good! Rebound Nick Holmes. Bellarmine up by 3, last second heave, it won't go! Bellarmine has won the national championship of Division II basketball, 71-68.
What an incredible team. Thank you, Knights Nation, for taking a look back at the highlights from that national championship game. Stay tuned at halftime, where my colleague Pedro Bradshaw will catch up with some of the star players from that national championship team. This has been Tristan Beckman, Knights Media Network, signing off.